Hey, we are here with Hertz, ahead of earnings. You have here live on the tape, share price at $25.40. I remind investors that we upgraded Hertz to strong buy. You have it, or everyone worldwide had it, on the blog of the company at a price of $9.50. Precisely when Jim Cramer on CNBC said that Hertz was going down to zero, as well as CNBC, several commentators, they called themselves great investors. They never invested in the markets. They never made any money in the markets, but they downgraded Hertz to strong sell precisely at the very bottom, single digits, when we recommended Hertz as a strong buy. So ahead of earnings, you have here shares at $25.40. And I already referred to this price, in fact, near 26, as overbought, all right? So I consider that Hertz, the only reason why eventually the share price can continue moving higher, it will be mainly related to short squeeze, but not due to fundamental reasons. Therefore, the less risky alternative going into earnings is that if you have a long position in Hertz, to sell shares, and that is considered the less risky alternative and therefore our choice. Moreover, in this particular case, I'm selling short Hertz. Why am I selling short Hertz at this price and higher? Well, not only because we have more than 300% return on investment, as well as you, but also because at this price and higher, the Americans are coming buying shares of Hertz. So I remind you that Wall Street, all of them, they downgraded at the bottom, and now they are ready to upgrade then at the top. And when the fucking Americans, these idiots, they are buying and upgrading stocks, is precisely when you are selling and going short. It's extraordinarily remarkable, simple. Einstein said this more than 100 ago, my friend. So we proved this thousands of times in stocks, you know, ETFs, bitcoins, forex, any financial instrument. Americans are criminals. They are native scammers. They were born to deceive the neighbor. You have all the news, the proof of it. Every single day there is a mass shooting in the US. They are violent, dangerous. They are native scammers. They were not born to create anything other than to deceive others. So we are selling short here Hertz. And you also should sell your shares ahead of the company reporting earnings, despite the fact that eventually the share price can continue moving higher. But as I said, due to short squeeze, which is not of our interest. The American, the stupid, is buying at these prices when we recommended IDP to buy at single digits. Okay? Thank you. Bye.